Damn. Well, we're back. We're gonna play some Heroes of the Storm, or as I have the streamer now entitled, Heroes of the Bourne Identity. What? I'm actually pretty excited for that movie, because I'm in the camp that likes Matt Damon. I think he's a fantastic actor and a smart person. Alright, we're gonna play a competitive match here. I'm going to play one without Mr. Ost, and then we'll play one with him. Let's do it. Let's do this. Let's get lit, fam, as they say. I don't even know what that means. Oh, drinking so much water because of all that sodium that I ingested with chicken nuggets today. I feel it is appropriate. What? Raid? Never mind. He's talking about something else. Don't worry about it. I'm just making a Facebook post a little bit just about how I ate 45 chicken McNuggets today. And I hit myself. McNuggets this afternoon. Today I ate 45 chicken McNuggets. In a sitting. One sitting. Hashtag life goals.
Ah, oh, fucking reloading.
God. Ooh. Oh, man. So if we use that, guys that aren't involved, since I'm from Arizona, I have a friend that started this Arizona Pokemon Go group. It's called the Arizona Pokemon Go Community. We started it with about 200 members. And in the past 2 weeks, it is now over 17,300. We were at 16,800 when I checked this morning. So we gained another 500 members just today alone. That's insane. Like, this thing's just taken off, which I love. And it's a pretty cool community. So I know none of you are from Arizona, but mostly everybody's playing Pokemon Go because it's a good way to get out and collect some Pokemon. So it's a cool community that we got going on. It's a dope time to be alive, even though there's crappy stuff going on in the world, but we don't talk about that because it's a positive stream. So we're going to play this Heroes of the Storm. I like that. All right. Damn. I love when other... it's great. It's great, right? Facebook's a cool thing. Although I hate how Facebook has just basically become video posts. It's just video posts. That's all I want you to watch. What is this? There's some live video stream of a dude fighting a Moltres. What is going on?
The light abandons. I don't pick that.
Ooh, they got Morales? This is going to be an interesting battle, everybody. Stay tuned in. Why am I looking at Facebook right now? Let's get off of that. What it's like to get discovered on Twitch. Like, where is that tipping point where you go from having like one or two people to having like 5,000? Is it a steady thing?
For the
Everybody says, like, you're just talking to yourself for the first year. Like, that's how long it takes for you to just build up steam. It's very, very interesting. Interesting. I got my buddy Dustin. He's got a sweet stream. Streaming up a storm. Let me see. So if you're not following him, his name is Your Friend Dustin. It's all one word. Your Friend Dustin. Right now he's playing Dead by Daylight. Just straight killing it. He's got 18 people watching. What the hell is a Moobot? For the half the price of a Nicolas Cage pillowcase on Amazon, you could greatly help support this stream by donating. I don't even know if you can hear me right now. Let me see. Oh, that's dope. He's got his chat up on his screen.
I sees you, baby. I sees
watching
you.
Watching my buddy's stream right now. His chat, he has a live chat window up on his screen.
Yo, Cora, thank you so much for that follow. I appreciate it so much. Welcome to the friend zone. welcome.
Yeah, you guys should check him out. His name's Your Friend Dustin. It's good stuff. It's a quality dude. I worked with him at Apple. I'm posting it in mine. Go subscribe to him. It's a cool dude. A sound decision. If we can help other people out in our community, that's the way to do it, because we're not doing this to make money. We're doing this to have fun and as a way to share games with people. So, like, I would play video games anyways, and I have the computer to share with them. So that's why we're here. So I've just posted my buddy's link in the chat, Your Friend Dustin. Go follow him. Go watch some Dead by Daylight. It's going to get crazy. Good people. Good streams. Go over. Follow him. He's a good dude. I totally forgot what I was doing. I kind of forgot I was playing a competitive match right now, and I'm actually playing with people that are good, so. There we go. Alright, let's get serious. Thank you. I can't heal you, Joanna. Scheiße, ich bin lieb! There we go. There we go. Very wise. Take heed, mortals. I will arrive soon. I just need my quest stuff. Flint Uther dude is basically useless for the first 10 levels. Once I get that ultimate, then I'm actually useful in the world of this game. Till then, we just kind of try to stay alive and fight the good fight. Oh, you're gonna get double stunned! Aww, I didn't time it right. Did not time that right. Got no mana. Let's stun you if I can. Don't have the mana to do it. Epically useless. I must retreat. I must find another way. That sucks. I haven't pulled out of a fight like that, but I just had no mana. We need to target those heals. That's what they're doing to me. They're targeting healer, and they're winning. So we need to do a little work on this pull right here. just so that theirs isn't quite as strong. They're being dumb. They're just being stupid. That sucks. That thing is super powerful. Luckily, it's a the early one. I like and dislike this game for many reasons. I dislike it because sometimes you have people like this Joanna that is incredibly toxic and being rude just because he's pissed that he picked Joanna on a team that we didn't need Joanna, we needed a Diablo. I'm gonna run back here, get that heal. I don't know why you guys are running so far out. Jeez. Come on. Here you go. Kill him. He's dead. We can stun this guy down. He's dead. Let's get that. Let's go back here and clean up a little bit. So if you don't know much about this game, it's a MOBA. Obvi. I know Kate's got legs, doesn't know anything about this game. Here we go. I'm gonna push him away a little bit. Get a little hearth. What's our Abathur doing? Did he just die? How do you die as Abathur when. Oh man. Got some stupids. Ah, that is true. He did. Let's get this camp.
We should capture this mercenary camp.
Come on, Zol. No? Nobody wants to get camp? Cool. Let's not push. Let's not do the smart things. Does he have? Got cleanse. We got an Abathur. That's not really doing much. They've got a Sylvanas who's gonna come around the back here.
Very wise.
Got two.
We should capture this mercenary camp. Are you ready, heroes? We approach your position.
Fuck it. These guys are stupid.
Repent before my wrath, demon.
Is that fade away? Yes, it does. Okay, cool. So after 4 seconds, my little bubble shield does eventually have a little cooldown on it. What are you doing? Why are you there by yourself? Yeah, dunce. You don't have to, Jonna. They've got 10, they've got ults.
Oh,
unlocked. Fuck. Come on. Oh, we're going to lose this thing so bad. Pretty much because of players' attitude, so that's cool. We can probably clean up. I'll take it. I could care less. We just need something to push.
For the light.
Can't help you there, buddy. Okay, let's get this going. Because it obviously won't be a fruitful game. We're not that far back, though. We can still take this. Full mana for this one for the first time. Good. God, what? What a good time for me to lag. That was awesome. Come on.
I must take up a new position.
Gosh. Can we attack ours? Because. What are you running away from?
Justice has come.
This is not going well. Just a lot of stupid. Just a whole lot of stupid going on right now. That's really depressing.
Why not?
come on. Look at this, Joanna. Look how salty he is. Can you read that? GG my ass. It's like, GG my ass. You Uther, you suck. All he did was just dive into 5-player matches by himself. And I sit there and try to save him. And I'm the asshole? I'm the asshole? No, I'm sorry, buddy. You're the asshole. Hold on, let me just hit him up real quick and see how long it takes for him to report me. And report, piece of chat, report player. Boom, skills. Can't have people like that in this community. I will wait for Oz to get back here. What we got here, I'm going to take a look at this shop, see what we got going on. I already bought Gul'dan. Let's see. Could just play him. I remember you. Is that his master skin? It doesn't look much better. What are they doing with master skins now? So it exposes his bald head. It's got a little ponytail up on top. His spikes are armored. Did he get more? So let's see, he has 4... There's 4 there. It's not too much different. Big old shoulder pads. His robe changed. It just covers more of his legs, it looked like. No, it's the same. It's just a different. It goes from, like, look how it's all tattered down here. This is like his day to day, and then this is like his fancy wear, right? But, like, these barely change. It just gets colored in. It looks like he just got bored one day. He's just chilling in his sept, and then these, like, he definitely upgraded his bracers, right? Just look at that. That right there. The terror we could unleash. You got this one. You have questions about life. That's kind of cool. Place within the cosmic order. What do they call that? What would you give variation for the epic skin?
Bale spider.
All right. Ultimate leading ladies. 36 bucks. No thanks. Triumph bundle. This is a team that just won the Summer International. Bunch of Koreans. A skeleton game. Bunch of Koreans. Already own Roller Derby. Already own Shadow Paw. Did a little discount on all the Shadow Paw stuff a little while ago, which was pretty cool. Mr. Schlocknock, or whiny bitch as we call him in our stream. We lovingly call him that. Let's check up on your friend Dustin here. See what he's up to.
My 360 juke did not work.
Oh no, he's getting eaten right now. What's going on?
Is it just YouTube? Yeah, that was Juke City. He's taking me right here to the hook that you came from.
Oh, okay. Let me know when he's gone.
He's Ghost Dong, and he's walking away. Ooh. As long as he's Ghost Dong, he can get me off the hook. Nope, he's still right here.
What's he doing over here? But two times Tuesday, yeah, he's double your right pizza money tonight's
oh,
stream starting at 7 p.m.
Oh, fuck yeah, I'm gonna get you. Fuck it.
Yeah, you can get me.
Support small
he's
streamers.
To our left.
Ghost dog.
Oh, he's right here.
Yep.
Fuck it, just fuck it.
Ghost dog.
No! Juke City. Suck a dick, bro.
Suck a dick, bad guy.
There we go.
Oh, Juke.
So we got that stream going on. We got our stream going on. It's getting crazy. Let's look at these mounts. What do we got? Nothing new. Isn't that Tuesday? The levels were set on Tuesday? Maybe it'll be Thursday. We'll get some new stuff here, chilling in the store. Because this is all the same stuff that was yesterday. Today is Tuesday, right? I'm not going crazy, right? Let me know. Let me know in the comments. I just got a picture. Ooh, I have a friend right now that's in Hawaii, and she's sending me pictures, and it looks amazing. This is just like, I'm going to hold this up to the screen here just so you guys can kind of see it. It's not going to make any sense because it's going to be digital on digital, but just so you guys get a little look. Is it focusing on it at all? I don't know. It's just like a pretty view of some sunbeams shooting out from the clouds, but it's like very stormy underneath, so you kind of got this like epic battle of light and dark. Good contrast of colors, so that'll be fun. And then what else we got going on? We got Trevor, he's back in Phoenix, he's our other streamer. We have our entire Hot Dog Sally crew. I've linked all of their Twitch streams here in the comments. You just have to click on their name, you'll get over to them. Just click follow. Currently right now, Andrew is playing some Counter Strike. So if you want to go over and support him, it's twitch.tv/bigworm410. Good stuff happening over there. Let's see what Trevor's doing. He's getting looks like some metal. Is that a metal concert? That's pretty dope. It's a pretty dope city. Dude, my phone, it just has to last like another 2 months till this iPhone 7 comes out, but right now it is just dying. My vibrate switch just went out this week. It's completely out, completely shot. Today it crashed while I was trying to play Pokemon Go. Not Pokemon Go crashing, but my actual phone crashed, so that was cool. And so now we're here. We're queer and we're all out of beer. So let's see. Schlock Nizak ping way too shit. So he's saying he might not even be able to play. In the meantime, I'm going to hop out of Heroes and just check up. I also have a background download of World of Warcraft. So I'm going to see if it'll, the game will be ready when it's essential. So that's kind of just downloading right now. It's almost complete. It's going to start downloading for like 2 more seconds. I'm trying to get that going. I'm gonna hide all the stuff that I own in the store. Well, let's just go through this. Minimize that. Why is it popping my chat up? There we go. Dude, there's so many. You could easily drop $1,000 in this game right now just to get all these freaking skins. Like, I've hidden everything that I own, and there's still 11 pages of stuff. Okay, these are all master skins, so you have to earn by leveling up. And then we got Lumberjack Uther. How do I not own that one? I play Uther so much. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll buy it. It's only $5. That's not a bad purchase. Kaijo Diablo. Some of these are stupid, though. Some of these came out, like, when the game was in beta, and they're just not really well fleshed out. Succubus Kerrigan. That's pretty good. Look at that badonk. Boom. He's got hooves. Hooves. A little racist. A little racy. Angelic Fallons. Dude, their angelic skins for all of them are dope. Like, there's the angelic Diablo. That's pretty VA. Where is that? Do I own that one? I might actually own that one. No, I don't. Here it is. Archangel Diablo. It's probably one of my favorite Diablo skins. Look at that. It's freaking golden.
The Lord of Terror.
You can make him green. Look at that. It's like perps. Got straight perps. Greensies. I like that blue, though. That looks good. I'm a big fan of blue. Just saying. Just saying. Little play on the Amazon character from Diablo 2. Lord of Destruction expansion pack. So we got Nova with the Amazon skin. I do like this Mad Martian Gastle, but it's $10. It's also cool because there's little turrets that you set up are like little mini flying saucers, so that's pretty awesome. Also Centurion.
Greetings.
Like Janna. Look at that. That's pretty. You got Roman soldier, you got pink. It's got little hearts on it. That one's got a little trident to a heart for the pink. To the perps, back to a trident. So if you're a girl and you're playing Janna, well, Janna is a girl. So it makes sense to just do it. You got Cho'ngal here. You have to be two people to play him. Never played him. I just don't get it. Well, you have to have somebody else that's solid too. Dude, Schlocknut's been playing this game for 34 minutes. 34 minutes. That's a long Heroes of the Storm match. He's probably going to go to 40. So we're kind of just delaying until he pops out. We could always just do a little training. We'll do a little training with Gul'dan. Little Gul'danskis. I don't think I get any experience for a training match. Let's see. I don't really do them. Seafoam blue? Oh. What did she get? She bought a robe. Seafoam blue with pink flowers.
Trespassers! This tomb belongs to the spiders, and we desire gems of power. You will shatter your constructs.
Japanese style thing robe. I need a robe. That's when you know you made it. You have a dope-ass robe.
Gems to my altar.
It's definitely a big part of life, right? You need robes. This one.
This realm's power will be mine.
She's gonna send me a snap of the fabric.
Oh. Good to see I've not been
doing
forgotten.
Tomb of the Spider. Oh. Oh no, this is like a full training thing. I don't know what I was thinking.
Let the suffering commence.
Right, okay, cool. I can leave at any time.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get him. So I'm playing Gul'dan. He just came out this past week. Last Tuesday? Last Wednesday? Whenever they updated this patch. But I've only played him once against Artificial Intelligence, so we'll see. He's pretty fun to play, though. He's a dope character. He's like the main character in the movie Warcraft, if anybody supported that thing. About these training games. They're pretty easy. As long as you have a head on your shoulder. Oh no, he's having internet issues. That sucks. No! Well, we might not be playing any more competitive with that tonight. Mr. Slacknuff is also on our little nugget excursion. I'm going to blame him for most of what we had today.
Use your Hearthstone to teleport back to
base. Oh, kill him! There we go. Heal back up there real quick. Yeah, see, he needs to upgrade his computer just a little bit. That's a big issue. Let's go back here. I have no idea. Okay, we'll do life tap here. Life tap gains more mana now. So I don't have to worry about that. So Gul'dan as a hero doesn't regen mana on his own. He only regens it through this skill down here called Life Tap. Basically, like, he has to drain his own life just to regain mana back. Which is kind of crazy. There's no other character like that in the game right now. It's a nice little dynamic that kind of balances him out pretty well.
Drink from a healing or use your Hearthstone to return to base and replenish your mana.
Just gonna sit here and drain this dude out of all of his health.
Yes.
Just gonna keep spamming. Alright. Let's go turn in.
I expect no less.
I don't think I get any experience for it. We'll see. We'll just play this one out since he's saying he can't play. We'll see what happens. Stuff. Curse of the Oh, the whole thing freezes. That's cool. Slows movement speed. More damage. That might be kind of cool. It's just like I said, it's over Jamie's when I'm hanging out. Yeah. I like the sound of that. I just want a road. That's what it is, it's a practice round. Practice match, get acquainted with the character, understand what he's got, what he's working with. There we go. This spider dude's about to just tap out. Go. Oh, he's dead. What do I have? Let's do Horrify. Even though in a practice match like this, it's not going to do anything.
Your mana is low. Drink from a healing fountain or use your Hearthstone to return to base and replenish your mana.
You're gonna die? There we go. There we go. Now you're dead.
Well fought.
How many more times do I have to hit?
Yeah.
do.
Health is low. Use your Hearthstone to teleport back to base, and you will heal there over time. The default hot key for Hearthstone is...
There we go. I almost got enough to just turn in on my own. I'm gonna just go do that real quick. Just gonna go turn in. We can end this thing. Oop, she must have Snapchatted me the fabric for the robe that she got. Let's take a look. Take a little look, see. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. It's super comfortable.
No, that deserves a boot. No, first time.
That's pretty dope. I really like it. I'm a big fan. Big fan of cool stuff. And having a robe that you're happy about is pretty cool. Like, it's not something that you need. You don't need a robe. But having one is pretty cool. It's just a nice little compliment. A lifestyle, right? A lifestyle is good. Not been a good night for competitive matches. We had that first one over in Overwatch that was pretty fruitful. I did get some experience from that, so that's cool. Is Schlock not even in anymore? Nope, he has logged out for the night. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna hop out of this game real quick. We're gonna stop this stream. We're gonna cut it off just so that we have a nice little stop on there. And then in a sec, we're gonna hop on and play some World of Warcraft. What? From World of Warcraft. It's gonna get wild and crazy. Here we go.